To find out more about the demand for luxury yachts and the recovering boat industry, Nitza sit down with Jonathan Beckett, the chief executive of yacht brokerage firm Burgess.
Historically, the demand has come from America, Europe, and the Middle East, but that has now expanded really around the globe. And Russia obviously hit our market in a very big way.
What is the profile of your client? Are they younger? Are they older? What are they looking for?
Well, as I get older, clients seem to get younger. And I don't know whether that's I don't know whether that's a thing about my age or the client's age, but the clients are definitely getting younger. I think when I first came into the industry, you know, a lot of clients were in their 50s, 60s, even maybe 70s, 80s, and now we're dealing with quite a lot of clients who are in their 30s and early 40s, so, and some even in their late 20s. The trends are for bigger and bigger boats, and the very top end of the market, let's say, you know, 85, 100 meters plus, is booming. There's never been so many yachts under construction before of over 100 meters.
How many super yachts or yachts do you sell a year, and what is the median price for them?
We would hope to sell at least 20 super yachts a year, with an average value, with a value of anything between, let's say, $5 million and $100 million. It's not really about numbers, it's about size of yachts and you know, the size of the price tag at the end of the day.
What is the craziest detail a client has asked you to add to a yacht?
We've had all sorts. We've had ice rooms. We've had secret passageways and secret doors and hiding holes and all sorts of extraordinary things. We had one yacht where they wanted to put keep live animals on board, which was a Middle Eastern yacht, and they actually sort of slaughtered the animals on board because that was a sort of ritual, and they ate fresh meat and they had cooked a fire. We had a fire pit on the aft deck, and they cooked their animals there, and then